present is a very difficult thing. And there are many aspects here, but one of them is that when we are playing something, some passage, then we are all the time worried about the future. It means our mind is in the future, it's not in the present. Because we are thinking, oh my God, this passage is coming here, the pages will come, the legal will come, then now it comes the picado, I have to do the dramatic, I have to do this, that. So we are worried, thinking when we are playing stuff there, a piece, the mind is on the next part to not miss it, or that kind of stuff. And then therefore, you're not playing in the present. You're playing kind of in the future. One of the very important aspects of this is not watching the fretboard, and therefore the blindfold is very useful to do that, because this visual engagement, the addiction to have to see the stuff and being staring at the fretboard all the time, this is a very big limitation. And of course it brings you to the future, because you are, or to the past even worse, because you are not feeling the music, really, the sound, you are just seeing. So half of your attention and the, on your power is being drained by this eyesight element. Right? So I learned this from Paco also, that we should be focused on the sound and not... We don't need to see it. Why do you want to watch? Watch the description. I will post this video, staring at the fretboard versus owning it. You watch that as well. And this you can implement in your practice from day one, right? Of course, it's more of a intermediate and advanced level thing, most proper there. But also in the beginner stage, you can try to play the strummings or whatever you are doing. Try to play it without seeing the fretboard. Yeah, close your eyes or put the blindfold there. And then you will see how you go transported to another dimension. And that makes you feel, live, and play the music in the present, as opposed to playing in the future. It's just a very subtle thing, but it's there. Because when you have to be watching and worrying about the fret, which fret is that, and how I will get to the next passage, then that's not present, that's the future. So the mind, you have power to just feel the music right there in the moment, which is happening. You are playing it. It's separated from the powerful effect of the present. Present has a very powerful effect there. But if the mind is in another place, either in the future or in the past, as is, it's our habit, we're always worrying or thinking about stuff that happened before or what will happen later. We don't live in the present time. You maybe have heard that. It's even a very much talk about philosophical argument. And this, of course, this in music, it translates to this problem of the visual engagement, because you're having to watch instead of listening. Right? To be able to play, you need to watch. So what's that? That's not good. And there is a solution for that inside our study program. So all these things. Therefore, playing in the present is most powerful. Thank you, and I see you next time.